what's up? Yeah, we're just gonna leave it at that, but I want to check in. I want to say thanks to everyone who watched the last video. I know a couple people commented, but I want to talk about what we're doing instead of just showing you guys. So last video we were building strand. Today we're actually lashing. Today we're lashing fiber. So yeah, we're up here in Randolph, up by VTC. Most of you probably know where that is. So we're doing about 12,000 feet of fiber. So we had to build the strand first because the strand, the fiber hangs on the strand, or like the strand supports the fiber. So we built the strand first, took us like 4 days to do that. Now we're going back through. So we jigged out like 6,000 feet of fiber today. We're gonna try to get done. I don't know if we'll get it all done today or not. And so we're gonna be done, probably six spans. So we jigged it from this way going back towards me. Now we're going back this way towards the reel where we started from, lashing back. So yeah, I thought I'd just let you guys know, because last video you probably didn't know what was going on. So I thought I would talk, even though I don't want to, but yeah, I'll check in and show some footage of us pulling, or me pulling the lasher, my dad switching over the lasher. But this is pretty much where all the money is. You know, we don't really make a lot of money building the strand, but it pays by the foot, so every foot we lash, we get paid for that. I don't know what we're getting paid on this one, but so I'll keep checking in and hopefully get more comfortable talking on camera. But, all right. So the strand hangs off, or the rollers hang off the strand, and we lash the fiber. Keep switching over the lasher. I need to go pull that, and I'll check in after and keep going.
These are rollers here. We hang these on the strand up there. Keep the fiber off the road. Keep the top cover. There's plenty of them in here. Right point. That was the last one.
This ain't all poison ivy when you let it. If it's poison ivy, you're gonna want to try to tie it off
fucked up a trench bit here.
Yeah. Hopefully the red rope didn't have poison ivy on it. Cause I put it up against my face. I put it up against my face. That is a Sherman up there. It's like 2 feet in front of the lasher. That's pretty much to keep, like, if on a corner pole when we're jigging out the fiber, you have to keep the fiber going in the right direction.
You have to swap the lasher over after every pole. That's why it takes longer than it does to build fiber.
I mean, to build that fan.
But it pays a lot better, so.
We've made it. 2 fans.
There it is.
Of course, not that sucks too. There's a lot of that around here.
I don't know if there's any down here.
Well, I